going on, y'all? Y'all already know what it is. It's Tuesday, so it's time for another episode of Wildin' Out. This is season 15 of Wildin' Out, episode 14. And this one, let's get back to that thing. You already know, when it comes to the old school, Nick Cannon was the captain. He also had a little help with his team. He had Montel Williams, and he had Montel Jordan as co-captains on the team. And they went against DC Young Fly being the sole captain for the new school. And let's get to the games. It was Jokin Bird with the old school got the victory with that one. And got props. New school got the victory. R&B. Again, the new school. And in the Wild Style battle, the new school had the most jokes. They got the victory in that one too. So the new school got the victory in the game. They came to play. They did a thing this episode. Can't deny that at all. Just want to go through some of the people that were on the teams for the old school. Like I said, Nick Cannon, Montel Jordan, Montel Williams, Emmanuel Hudson, Chico Bean, Carlos Miller, Conceited, Justin Valentine, Lauren Flans, you know, Rip Michaels, Jacob Williams on the new school, DC Young Fly, Detroit, Bobby J, Vina E, J. Cole, Maddie Smith, you know, Love Mimi, Sand Run, all those people on the show. Big ups to all of y'all for putting in a great show. And that's it. Let me know what you all think about the episode. And let's see you tomorrow when the next episode airs. And I'm gone.